Lava! happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something, that's all. I can't believe that witch, placing a poor, helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Mommy!
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
What is this? It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Cheshire. What a stupid name. Well, so much for taking the highway. That just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mummy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are. Huh?
Thank you. Captain, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready?
I'm here. There's no need to worry about a thing.
Get them, Mommy! Get them!
Mommy?
Can't you see? Mommy's fighting the bad monsters for us. Mister, if you don't open your eyes, you'll miss everything. What is that thing? Mommy!
Cerecita, this is way too dangerous!
Well, Kitty, what do you think we should do? He's hurt you, has he? Well, we can't be having that now, can we?
baby.
Oh!
now, Kitty? Still not enough, you say? You can go another round, can't you?
No solo colpo cordis cojas, non si lonci la ia pilam.
The Lumen Sage.
Un sol, cada sol, ua una pala, un prit arbors, aiosan o divit cabar, cada lunch, mir caosan ca, bayoneta, jubilees ca, avamsa.
Best friends. I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.